Canadian National Oil Train. Mostly grain train for the CN with a little mixed freight on the back. You see, rail freight is definitely mixed.